Seeks an Executive Ransom speaking. I just woke up to find a working Joe in my suite, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunged for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send your best technicians to Apollo Corps and find out what the hell is going on. Now! Get those things under control. I want a full report ASAP.
The door up here is blown. I can't get near it.
Containment hazard level, Omega. With Seatham, there's someone to come with me, please.
You're becoming hysterical.
My turn now.
Open the tower transit immediately.
Apollo transit reserved for Sikhs and executives and synthetics only.
Right. Then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Bio containment has a level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this. Ripley, it's good to see you. Find me up ahead.
You do not have an appointment.
Thank you.
Every one of these things had a key card. Thank you.
Wayne Yutani synthetic registered. Attempted unauthorized access.
Functioning. Great.
What was that, Ripley?
Nothing. Just more shit on this station fucking up. The usual.
Spedding in android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station. I've just had an android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.